Indian Institute of Information Technology, Sri City, also called as IIIT Sri City, is an institute of national importance set up by the Government of India in public-private partnership mode. Though it has been less than 5 years since the institute has been established, it has developed rapidly into a prominent institute for its academics, research activities and programming culture. The research fields in this institute is particularly remarkable, and professors here work in various fields like image processing and computer vision, robotics, IoT, wireless communications and allied areas, devices and hardware, data science, etc. In this video, we, the students of IIITS, have tried to throw light on some of the works that are being done by the students in various fields under our professors.
To begin with, IIIITS Sri City has an active coding culture. It has a vibrant programming club which regularly conducts activities like coding competitions, workshops, tech fests, both at inter and inter-college level. The institute has a very active ASM student chapter even. This student chapter and programming club together organizes many events to boost the coding skills among the students. Gaming hackathons and other contests have helped the students to improve their coding skills. The members of the programming club encourage all the students and guide them in doing competitive coding, development, networking, and other fields even. Notably, these intense coding activities have prepared the undergraduate students to take up research work and contribute actively right from the second year onwards.
Many UG students start working with faculties as a part of first semester additional project or second year's honors project. All faculties have PhDs from different reputed institutions across the world. All professors here are down to earth and are actively helping their students in doing their research work. For instance, Professor Snehasis Mukherjee is helping students work on a project which automatically detects ongoing events pursued by human performers in a video. Professor Shivram Dubey is also dealing with a project in which biomedical image retrieval algorithms are used for the process of learning. Each of them have a project sponsored by Department of Science and Technology, which is in short called as DST.
Students working under Professor Amitava Das are into the field of NLP and data science. He has helped a lot of students to go to industries, which let them get acquainted about the real-world problems, and he has also helped them to solve them. This indeed helped few students to get a seat for their education abroad in reputed universities like CMU. The institute has quite a strong group on wireless communication and allied areas. For example, Professor Rangit Mitra works in signal processing and is concerned about the aspects of communication including visible light communication, while Professor Divya Brahmam deals with microwaves, radars and antennas. Professor Krishna Chaitanya's students are doing a project related to game theoretic applications for wireless communications and are also working for resource allocation in wireless networks. On the other hand, Professor Rishikesh Venkataraman works on cellular to Wi-Fi offload and is also active in expanding wireless concepts to vehicle communication and connected cars. Over the years, he has 3 sponsored projects, of which 2 of them are sponsored by Department of Science and Technology and 1 by the industry. Similarly, Professor Rajavara Prasad is into the field of sensor networks, IoT, and works on transportation issues. We also have students working under Professor Anish Chand, who focuses on parameter estimation and wearable robotics. He and his students are trying to develop an intelligent human-robot interface based on the EMG signals from the limbs of the human body. This is not it. There are significant number of students in ML, that is artificial intelligence even. With machine learning as his research field, Professor Vishwanath is helping his students who are working on a project that deals with detection of a person's handwriting. Professor Rajendra Prasad is also into the field of machine learning. He also helps students who are interested in the field of information retrieval, knowledge-based system, case-based reasoning, self-replication systems and distributed algorithms. Students working under Professor Nagesh Kolgani work in supply and demand forecasting. This is again a field of high demand these days. We also have Professor Uma Garimela, who helps students working in database management systems and data mining. On the devices side, Professor Paul Brainard students work in device and hardware field.
On the other hand, Professor Shivaprasad Kuttamraju is developing applications with solar cells. His students are working on a DST project and also on a project with ISRO under RESPOND program.
Over the last 3 years, the UG students have been part of more than 20 publications in different international conferences and journals. We have more than 3 GSOC finalists, and we also have students who have done their internship in renowned universities like CMU and other research centers even. We also have students who have worked in reputed companies like Cisco in Palo Alto in US. There is no doubt that in next few years, this institute would not only grow, but will also make a significant name as a serious research-driven institution.